We welcome you to our graduation concert, our final concert of the 2021 school year. For many of us, this is the final choir concert of our time here at Kentucky Wesleyan. The Wesleyan Singers and the Wesleyan Chorale are directed by Professor Dennis Jewett, with the assistance and collaboration of James Wells, our accompanist. Also in this program, you will hear a solo sung by Dr. Lisa Clark, our music program coordinator. We want to thank the Cathedral of St. Stephen and First Christian Church here in Owensboro for their generosity in allowing us to sing in their beautiful church sanctuaries.
This past year has been difficult for all of us. We have walked through what was, for many of us, a dark time. We have lost important events like family celebrations, graduations, proms, and championships. We've lost in-person contact. We've lost weeks of our lives in quarantine. We've lost breaks and vacations, and we have lost so many lives.
As we end this school year, we honor our graduates. We thank our faculty, administrators, staff, and coaches for seeing us through. We thank our parents and friends for their wonderful support. We see rays of light and hope for the future.
We read in the book of Isaiah that the people who've walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who dwell in the land of the shadow of death, upon them a light has shined.
We see the light at the end of the tunnel. Our song reminds us that when times are hard, let hardness never turn your heart to stone. May you always remember when the shadows fall, you do not walk alone.
Our hope is that we will see the light getting brighter. Our hope is that we will come out of this time stronger and better. Our hope is that we will together walk in the light.
Soon we'll be done away with the troubles of the world, the troubles of the world, the troubles of the world. Soon we'll be done away with the troubles of the world.